As much as we pride ourselves on being a civilization of knowledge and reason, there remain many mysteries about life. One of them is sleepwalking, that strange primordial state which led in this instance to a senseless tragedy.
I keep leery of the deadly 7FC theory.
Yo, sleepwalk at night. Commit foul acts of utter sickness, unaware of who did this, blind to the actions others witness. As I roam aimless in ciphers, I become the first of many deadly sinners of my lightness, poison steady, ready soldiers. One untouchable mic controller, Jack Gates couldn't cop this. Vibes cause hallucinations like acid when I drop hits. The melodic narcotic that's designed for blinded simple minds, confined to times and rhymes reflected images of white lines. Often confused by blind rage for the times that I engage in. I can't recall or remember, vital memories are fading. On the stage in front of thousands, housing kids like I was Remax, shouting pedicomb with mountain moving powers, I can't relax. Son, I seek actual witnesses of bouts that I've encountered. What's been said left me astounded, now it feels like I'm surrounded. Seen as doused by pain and suffering of those that lost their lives, because their destinies had called to them to enter seven ciphers of unspeakable terror. Son, I've set out peace and serenity, but the wars that I've been in left me mentally sick and entity. You left this death inspired me to create tales of horror. The sleepwalker who utilized the latest forms of torture. What you want?
Please pardon me and my audacity. You see, I simply diss all of you because I wish to see a real MC in action. As you may see, there are no mirrors surrounding me, so I can't watch myself in satisfaction. I've got a magnetic personality, so there's a natural attraction of microphones to my vocal tone, so my voice is honed to remain audibly tangible like telephones, otherwise known or said. I construct my words to fracture bones. Words bled from my mind to paper to erase clones and tear up more tracks than thoroughbreds. You think it's enough said, but I ain't done yet. Nah, yo, wait a minute. You steal my pen and my pad, now you think I'm gonna forget it. Your rhymes remain a fad while my trends cause schizophrenics to glare in double takes. You're gonna win this battle only if I let it. And hot goddamn does my shit slam, sweet with syllables to give seizures to diabetics. Systematic aggression, I proceed to teach a lesson to kids whose rhyme is synthetic, confessing to criminal acts upon the minimal stacks of MCs who's just pathetic. Automatism I keep professing, leaving them second guessing. I'm a modus habitual actor as my psychosis progressing.
Deadly 7MC theory.
Wrong move, you went to bring my territorial boundaries. Introducing as the third deadly cipher now that you found me. I'm abnormal like Chewbacca, fucking an Ewok, and coming far for the wiping your anal cavities down with tree bark. My eyes closed, but visualizing this chapter, been making you feel the sickening of your nerves down with a sandblaster. And I'm cracking your rapper's codes that you evolved with, and coming off like men that beat off on the toilet. And you ain't moving me, I'm stripping your paper down to its nudity. Now you're setting up nothing like young males before puberty. Excuse me, but you seem to be falling off like antlers, so prepare to be flattened like titties after breast cancer. I speak in anger, trapping you with no last breaks. You going over like cars with sugar in the gas tanks. Tough shit, you ain't as sharp as me, but only fucking known to be clueless to what you're doing like Muslims praying for rosaries.
A barren wasteland is what the poor cipher resembles. The mental, overrun with propaganda from temples. Hip-hop invades thoughts and perpetuates night. Insomniacs, they've the sound waves, sleepwalkers in sight. Lacerates visions, pillows getting snatched from MCs trying to clone my DNA and lyricism. Bestowed to reinvent the culture marked by indecision. Splitting the center of your existence like vision. Move undetected, keep my agenda hidden. Brutalize those not adhering to my wisdom. Nerves left numb, sounds rush forth, devouring limbs like engineered viral bacterium. The sun, blocked out by the shadows of the young. Eclipses occur when verbal battles are done. Alias bludgeons, bystanders that were sprung. The song, the anthem of the fourth dimension. Through subliminal messages, the flesh becomes stung. Exhale answers that others inhale as a question. Protocol travels through verbal transmission. Production staggers out the fourth deadly cipher, dressed in crimson.
Seven mics, seven rhymes, seven styles. Seven mics, seven mics, seven rhymes, seven styles. Seven rhymes. Seven mics, seven rhymes, seven styles.
His brainwave patterns while sleeping would be abnormal. It's sort of a fingerprint for sleepwalkers.
How would we find that out?
There's only one way.
Eternia, the prophet's realm and surface in the gloom. At nights I creep and sleep within my yellow rubber room. Doomed for all good men, good night, I frighten, stir up tombs. Walking dead, the living sleep, so peep my charming tunes. I once had a daughter, now my daughter is a son. Son done the man and burn with sin within the righteous one. Ain't got no
offspring now, for they all sprung off my spring of life. They fling and flight the hatred as they sing and sin the night. Are you proud? I raised them right, taught them to raise the tortured souls, bring them to life. Attack the little girlies with pigtails, frail woman, stale bankers, Yale teachers. Don't kid yourself, we burn them all. Let's teach the children genocide, laughing pride as they all fall. Fuck predestined college, you know them all, and fuck your grandma too. Slaves is banging them from the back where you poured your devil's brew. I've seen it all, so sentence many and only save a few. Construe what you like. What? You like it up your anal? Suck fatal venom from a straw and let him fuck your navel? That's alright, cause Cain did Abel, and then again with his dead carcass. I was capable to laugh and toxic gas into my forest. Do you see me wanna be the son remaining when all's done, but still said, how about instead I ate your head? The sick one.
Yeah, nocturnally burning MCs internally, thoroughly, verbally, servantly, formless and deadly like mercury. Purposely, perfectly preparing patients for surgery. Price of perjury's high, your soul is burning eternally. Peep this glorious twisted, delusional mystic, spitting beautiful sick shit while you suck like a vortex. From pyramids to projects, connect concepts, essential literal minerals, cling to the generals, genitals. These heavenly seven be cool, crushing those that's tight. Pain can't be stopped with etc. severing your mic cords. Yo, tyranny's Jimmy be tripping virility, verbal obscenity. I exist as what you pretend to be. You're offending me, exposed cause you were never a friend of me. I'm colossal, rock flows inspire envy and enemies. My misery machine, entire team be sharper than guillotines. In bizarre world, your whole existence is just a dream. This is your wake up call, hand swings, ready to brawl. You pass your curfew, but I heard crews spray through from now to last call. Who stands, who falls? I'm lobbing medicine balls, standing attention for inspection when the veteran calls. I'm better than y'all, competitors be sweating us all. They unaware that since the womb they face genetical flaws. I offer no absolution, only contusions, concussions. My needs on earth consist of water, oxygen, and percussion. Essential vitamins, the fighter when it enters your arteries. Pardon me, my high priority differs from the majority.
We walk amongst the sleepers, deeper than woofers, you tweeters, spilling my signs from 1200 beakers. So I'ma build an alliance, all you lame MCs trying to sign up. If I call your name, that means your town's up. You lack the minerals and vital signs, minimal. Fighters' rhymes are flat lines, raps defined as critical, calm. Additional harm, my medicinal, acidical prescription. A literary, poetical diction to curb your epidemic and prevent it from spreading to your epidermal with the verbal, epic, thermal, kinetic. Wisdom embedded in my genetics, I let it seep into poetics as anesthetic for bland, pathetic speech. The champ will set it. You can never blow the whistle, I'm the only official. You throwing darts, I'm throwing missiles, it's me, technique. The seventh sinner in the cipher, 7C and cotton improviser, 7th seal slicer. Start my 17th phrase, I'm sending praise. If G's the 7th letter made, I hope that heaven pays. My clique will step on stage, make you weak like 7 days. Bringing hell, my camp will ring a bell like Tevin's name. The shelter, about to show you fools how we gonna run the 9-8, the 9 square, the 2 down.
He had the abnormal sleep pattern, the personal history, the genetic history. In the days just before, he'd experienced sleeplessness and great stress, two known triggers. In my opinion, there isn't much doubt. He was sleepwalking.